Good morning, J1 students.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Have you performed state exam?
Yes, sir.
So one of the good news is their performance is very good. Initially, that performance excellent. Actually, it is actually we feel very happy about that. New students, especially for new student purpose. Again, we are repeating the concepts. For old students, for second and general, they may feel bored. Am I right? Hello? Respond all students.
No, sir. We are not
feeling bored.
That's why I am sending some worked out solid examples other than this. In parallel with the theory, we are going to discuss new problems. Those are also useful to you. New to you also. Okay. Especially for old new students, don't worry. Now we are going to discuss what is the polynomial, what is quadratic, sum of the roots. Remember all students, location of the roots. One is the method Weaver. Second method is by graph. By graph we can find. Now we are going to discuss that only today. Okay. Have you answered yesterday paper advance?
Yes, sir.
Completed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just listen. Tell me, do you have any doubt about? Okay.
Plenty also, sir, but this question, consider two points P1 2,7 and P2 6,15. Write the equation and draw the straight line through these points. The equation is simple, sir. The equation, but then it's a multiple answer question, so there is a graph just below that as a third option.
Tell me question number.
Question number 12, sir.
Just a minute. Question number 12. Questions starting from 37 to 54.
Sir, it was physics question, but maths topic only, no, sir. That's why I was asking.
You are asking physics. First of all, maths point to be okay. If you say okay, I will discuss that question.
Yes, sir.
All the question, okay. As you are interesting, definitely I will explain. Consider 2.2, 7, 6,15. Write the equation and draw the straight line through these points. 2.5. Hello, sir. Hello, sir. Devashish? Hello, sir. Student disturbance, sir. We're alert. Go on, Dali. Hello? అదే సార్ చెప్పండి. వాయిస్ క్లియర్ గా లేదు మీది.
మ్యూట్ చేస్తున్నాను.
చూడండి ఒకసారి 2.5, దట్ ఈస్ యాక్చువల్లీ
సార్
టెల్ మీ వాట్ ఇస్ ద డౌట్ యాక్చువల్లీ జస్ట్ 2.5 ఓన్లీ.
Sir, the option 1 matches with the graph of option 3, right?
Yes, yeah.
Just to see that. First of all, y minus 7 by x minus 2. equal to y2 minus y1, that is 8, by x2 minus x1, 4. Cancel it is 2. Therefore, y minus 7 equal to 2x minus 4. To get x intercept, actually, y0. To get y intercept, x0. Therefore, y minus 7 equal to minus 4. So, y must be 3. So, first one satisfies. What is the equation? You take cross multiplication, 2x minus y plus 3 equal to 0. First option satisfies.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Next.
Same graph is option 3.
Same graph?
Option 3 is also the same graph of the equation. Right,
sir? Okay, that is bed pain. So discussion over.
Sir, no, yes. Sir. But in the answer sheet, it is given that option A is only correct. But it's a multiple answer question, and a, C should also be correct because they asked the graph.
Option
C, right then?
Sir, 49th question.
Okay.
Sir, 49th.
X equal to 1 by 2 minus root 3 by rationalizing x equal to 2 plus root 3. Similarly, y equal to 2 minus root 3. What is x minus y? 2 root 3. Am I right?
Yes.
X minus a whole square? 12.
12. I sir, it's in the
answer they gave 3, sir.
Yes, sir, they gave
3. I don't know, actually. Next. Next.
Sir, question now number start 48. Today class.
Last question.
Sir, 48. Yes, sir. Hello. Just to take cross multiplication, higher degree cancel, we get x. One method. Second method is, I think all of your familiar, component of dividend of. Do you know component of dividend of?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Apply the direct answer. Only one step.
Now
just listen. Suppose ratio is given. Listen. A by B equal to C by D. Numerator plus denominator by numerator minus denominator. Same. Numerator plus denominator by this is the property component of dividend. Just by adding, what you get? 4x cube minus 6x square minus 6x square. Next two. X cancel, 1 cancel. The subtraction. 2x cube cancel, 3x square cancel, 2x plus 2. Here also by adding 6x cube. Hello. Numerator, denominator. Numerator, denominator, HM. Suppose if you don't know, just take only cross multiplication. I think all of you are familiar.
Yes,
multiplication
sir.
Familiar. Yes, sir. Directly. Higher terms all cancel. Higher terms all cancel. Only get to say first degree x value.
Okay, sir.
This is another method. In this case also, higher terms cancel. Because denominators are same. Okay?
Sir, how to solve question number 37?
Okay. Number of pair of natural numbers. Difference of whose square? X square minus y square equal to 45. This can be written as x plus y into x minus y. What are the possibilities? One is 9 into 5. Second, 45 into 1. Next possibility,
15 into 3.
15 into 15 into 3 in the sense, first case we take x plus 7 comma 2 numbers. Second, 45 and 23 comma 22. Am I right? X plus 5, 15. X minus 5, 3. So possibility, x 9. Y 6. So 9 comma 6. X 9 y equals 6. So 9. So how many pairs? 7 comma 2, 23, 22, 9 comma 6. Okay.
Question number 54.
A plus B plus C 0. Do you want to write down now? Ready all of you? But model important, that is. Write down. Shall I start?
Yes, sir.
A plus B plus C equals 0 implies. A plus B plus C equals 0 implies. A plus B plus C whole square also 0.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Expand that. A plus B sir. Plus whole square expand. Once again. A plus B plus C 0. Whole square also 0. Expand this. A square plus B square plus C square. Minus 2 into. AB plus BC plus CA. A square plus B square plus C square 1 given. Therefore, AB plus BC plus CA, I think minus 1 by 2. Am I right?
Minus
1 by 2.
Yes.
Next 2. Again, takes care of this. A square plus B square plus C square whole square. This square also you take. What is AB plus BC plus CA? 1 by 4. Tell me. A square, B square. Plus B square, C square. Plus C square, A square. Plus 2ABC into A plus B plus C. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
From this we get A square, B square, C square, A square. Am I right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
A square plus B square plus C square, whole square you take? Yeah. What is A square plus B square plus C square?
A power 4 plus 2 into 2 A square B square.
Tell me.
2 A square B square.
2 bracket A square B square plus B square C square.
A square sigma A square B square. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
We got that value. Am I right? That value 1 by 4.
Sir, can you please repeat? I am not able to understand this one question from step 3.
First of all, AB plus BC plus CA 1 by 4. Am I right? 1 by 2 actually. Square you take 1 by 4. What is A plus? AB plus BC plus CA whole square. A square B square plus B square C square plus C square A square. And plus 2ABC into A plus B plus C. But A plus B plus C 0. This term 0. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Therefore,
yes, sir.
Sigma A square B square answer is 1 by 4. Now, A square plus B square plus C square, whole square you take? A power 4 plus B power 4, C power 4. Plus 2 into sigma A square B square. What is A square plus B square plus C square? 1 by 4. Minus this value, 1 by 4. 1 by 2. Yes. What is asking?
Sir.
Tell me.
Not understood.
In parallel, you write down.
Sir, I wrote down.
First step, write down. A plus B plus C, 0. A plus B plus. A plus B plus C, whole square, 0. Expand this.
A square plus B square.
B square plus C square.
Plus 2 A, A B.
Minus 2 into A B plus B C plus C A. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
What is sigma A B? Already given A square plus B square plus is 1. So this is minus 1 by 2.
Sir, what does it mean by sigma A B?
Sigma A B means A B plus B C plus C A denoted by sigma A B.
Sir, then where that yeah, here to side wind.
No, not down. Okay. AB plus BC plus CA minus 1 by 2.
Sir.
First of all, write down. We will discuss sigma notation later. I think some of them familiar. Am I right?
Yes,
sigma AB, nothing bad. AB plus BC plus CA. Nobody's responding.
Yes, sir.
From where you took that? It is not given in question, no, sir.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Okay. To calculate A power 4, B power 4, this is necessary. This is sir, equation 1.
Yes, sir.
Next. Again, take A square plus B square plus C square.
Whole square.
Whole square you take. Again apply A plus B plus whole square formula.
A power 4.
A power 4 plus.
B power 4 plus.
B power 4 plus. 4
2 half plus. Sigma A.
Yes. A square B square. Plus. B square C square. C square
plus.
Plus. C square
A square.
Here, square you take. Shall I start?
Yes, sir.
Because what is square value? AB plus BC plus CA.
CA whole square equals
square
to
value 1 by 4. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Expand this. A square B square.
Plus, plus B square C square.
B square C square.
Plus C square.
C square. Now apply 2A, 2AB. 2AB plus BC plus CA. We get 2ABC common. Remaining.
A plus
B plus C. That is 1 by 4. Because of A plus B plus C, 0, this term 0. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Therefore, A square B square
plus B square
C square, plus C square A square.
1 plus 1 by 2.
Here you substitute, we get A power 4, B power 4, C power 4. Am I right? Because A square plus B square plus C square, tell me. Minus, what is the value? This is 1 given, am I right?
Yes, sir.
So 1 square, 1 equal to, this is only taking left side, minus 2 into, what is A square, B square, C square, C square?
1 by 4.
1 by 4.
So 1 by 2, am I right? This side. What is asking?
Sixteen by one by two.
Finish.
Yes, sir.
Repeat.
Repeat.
Complete.
Last step, sir. Please repeat.
Last step. Yeah. Read out step.
One minus 2 into 1 by 4 is equal to 1 by 2.
First of all, A square plus B square plus C square whole square. B dot A power 4 plus B power 4 plus C power 4 plus 2 into A square B square plus B square C square plus C square A square. Already we calculate that value. How much? Right side that value taking left side becomes. Right side that value taking left side becomes minus. So minus 2 into 1 by 4, 1 by 2.
sir, sir, what you told now? Last so, tip about.
Listen, yes, sir. A square plus B square plus C square whole square. Tell me, A power 4 plus B power 4 plus C power 4 plus 2 into A square B square plus B square C square plus C square A square. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
What is A square plus B square plus C square value? 1 square answer. We have to calculate this value, am I right? We have to calculate that value. So minus 20 this one. What's the value of this one? 1 by 4. 2 into 1 by 4.
Unorganized.
Left side. 2 into 1 by 4. Pradeshan. Hello.
Sir. హలో
చెప్పండి సార్.
సార్ అది హోస్ట్ పోయింది సార్, నెట్వర్క్ లేదు ఇక్కడ. ఫోన్ ఇవ్వండి సార్ ఇంకొకసారి. హలో
సార్
హోస్ట్ ఇవ్వండి సార్, హోస్ట్ ఇవ్వండి.
చూడండి
సార్, నా స్టార్ట్ టుడే సిలబస్.
ఓకే సార్, ఓకే సార్.
ఎలా తిగొండి కొంచెం.
ఓకే ఓకే.
మధ్యలో కదా చాలా మంది వస్తుంటారు
సార్. సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ 1 1 1 అండ్ మైనస్ 2 ఇన్
టెల్ మీ ఏ ప్లస్ 2 కండిషన్స్ యు హావ్ టు చూస్ ద వాల్యూ దిస్ కాల్ దట్ ఇస్ వన్ ఇస్ ఏ ప్లస్ బి ప్లస్ సి 0. Second is second is A square plus B square plus C square 1. Which value is satisfies?
1, 1 minus 2.
Okay, A square plus B square plus C square 1, not possible. So this is the correct procedure.
Sir, please explain what is sigma AB.
Sigma, for example, what is sigma A? Notations very very important.
A plus B plus C.
Sigma A plus B plus C for three numbers. Suppose four numbers given system. A plus B plus C plus D. Similarly, sigma AB. AB plus BC plus CA like this. Suppose pi into A. Pi for product. So A into B into C. Remember.
Sir, question number 40.
Just 1 second. I will note it down.
X power 8 minus X power 5 plus X square minus X plus 1
Yes, sir.